that's my playing, or if there's something wrong with it. But anyway, again, that was The Redtail Hawk by Kate Wolf, and it only has two chords in it, A minor and G, in case you're interested.